John Cook with Indigenous Ministries. We are so grateful to the Lord for all that He is doing around the world through this ministry and because of your partnership. In just a few short weeks, Grace Bible College will be reconvening their new school year of the 17-18 academic teaching time.
Hello, I'm Amruta. I've just joined Grace Bible College as a librarian. I'm so excited to serve the Lord and ministry of Grace Bible College in this area. I have just completed my training of library science and ready to take up the responsibility. Now, we have books for library and beautiful library building. But now, what we need? Library furnitures and bookshelves. I humbly request all of you to pray and support to get this project completed before June 2017, so that we have complete library for use before the students come back for the new academic session. Thank you.
We still have a challenge, and that is to see our library project finished out before that time. Several things need to happen. Number one, we need to finish the building so that it can be usable. We need about $17,000 coming in so that we can finish the building with electricity, with fans, with lights, all of the things that are needed and necessary to house the students. Secondly, we need to have the chairs, the tables, the desks, and the library shelves that are necessary so that we can have that library ready and available for our students. Would you consider helping bring in $1,000 apiece? 25 people supporting this project at $1,000. If you can't give that much, we thoroughly understand. If you can give something towards this project, we would be so grateful.